Hi everyone, welcome to this new video guys. Welcome to Fix It Free. Today we're going to be talking about a very common problem that you can face, especially if you play games or you are a fan of Decentraland. Today I will show you the solution of WebGL2. As you can see here, we get the error message: a WebGL2 cannot be created. It is necessary to make Decentraland run on your browser. So the solution for this problem is very simple. Here you get the button reload. Even if you load, if you reload this page or you try to access to it again, you will get the same type of problem, the WebGL2. Let's try again like that. As you can see, trying to log using our MetaMask, so we got the same problem with WebGL2. So here in this video we show you very simply the solution for this problem. You just need to go over this 3 points here on your browser and go over the settings. For I'm specifying this for Google Chrome. If you have other type of browser, just try to, it can be the same exact buttons, just try to find the right sentence here. For Google Chrome, you just need to create on to click on advanced here, and here after that click on system, and here you will find a section that says use hardware acceleration when available. And as you can see, in my case it's enabled, so let's disable this. And then after that click on relaunch. So actually your navigator will be relaunched, and I think the platform right now everything should be done and everything will be okay for now. So let's try again to access to Decentraland. So here let's play using our wallet. So as you can see, there is no issue right now. We just need to connect our MetaMask in order to begin playing in this game. So that's it guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Fix It Free.